videos. Okay, today this is a Q&A. You know what is Q&A? Question and answer portion, okay?
Okay.
And these questions,
okay,
I've got it from my friends and family, okay? Question number one, okay? Listen carefully. As a Lebanese married with Filipina, how did you adopt or adjust the culture? Question by Rose, my friend Katar. Shout out to my friend Rose Katar.
It's very difficult because of the tradition of the Filipina and the Lebanese tradition is totally different. So that's why it takes me much longer to adapt to the tradition. And finally I succeed because I want to succeed. That's why.
That's it, Dan. Number two, in the future, where are you planning to live for good? Lebanon or Philippines by Catalita? This from Philippines, my friend Philippines.
Yes, I would like to live in my country. Why? Because if my country will become it's a place that's great. Because you will find everything that you like. You can find mountains, you can find
sea.
Yeah, but it's very near, and it will take 20 minutes to reach the sea, to reach the sea from the mountain, and walk over to the sea. Plus you can enjoy playing ski, but it's not available in Philippines. We have winter and we have snow. So who doesn't like to see the snow?
Number
two, how will you describe your wife? By Junior, my brother Junior. And then what she will speak after? My wife, she's a gentle, she's nice. Sometimes she's rude.
He knows that he will skip out the... That's why he's trying to change his
trying to compromise. So, yes, it's very nice. It's very nice. You Filipina, you are from Wonderland, and I'm happy to have from Wonderland. So, I think it's more than enough. Wonderland, you can see the wonder. Yes.
Number five, would you want another baby girl or baby boy this time and why? By Regina.
By Regina. For the time being, if the situation is coming better, yes, I would like to have a baby girl, would be okay, or a baby boy, no problem. I cannot decide, but yes, of course, I would like to have. Exactly.
Now, this question from Sophie. She has four questions. What is your first impression with your wife or husband?
Oh.
Why is it only for you and husband?
First impression. It was my first impression was very, very nice. But with the years, it became more and more better.
Yeah.
So, your
my first impression to my husband. There's no impression at all. No impression at all. What can I say? It's not there is a spark when I saw you. Like, it's nothing, no impression.
Of impression.
Next, number two.
No.
How do you deal with his mood or swing? Excuse me, what is this? Give me your one. How do you deal with her mood swings? Yeah, give us a new one.
Yes. How I deal with her?
Mood swings.
My wife?
Yes. With her mood swings.
Sometimes I try to shut my mouth and go early to the bed. And sometimes I argue with her. It's up to the mood. So that's it.
We drink at the same time. Okay, me, how do I deal with his mood swings? I cannot deal, honestly. I'm getting crazy. Getting crazy from his mood. So when he's crazy, when he's in the bad mood, I'm the one who's quiet. I just keep quiet. Otherwise, we will explode. But most of the time, he's the one who's always exploding.
Yeah, because I'll tell you, what is the difference between the Lebanese and Filipino, not only the Lebanese, the Arabs and the
Christians. I did not ask you a question.
No, but this one is important to know that our tradition, the man is used to speak and if need to loud his voice by expressing himself. But for the opposite side, for the Filipina, they don't do this. Express like we express, because we are on the highway express. You are not on the highway express.
Okay, who's the first one to make first move in bed? Sorry, Israel. For the other, this is
question. Sorry, I'm not answering.
Yes.
Why
you want to turn the... Because this lights in the video. Yeah. Okay. Lights on, lights off. Lights on, lights off. Lights on, lights off. Last question. Anything. Lights on, lights off.
We hope for better.
Huh? Off to save electric?
We hope for better. Huh? We hope for better. That's what I said.
This is from Maria. Shout out to Maria. She's having 6 questions. If you won the lottery, what would you do with the money?
Me? What I would do with the money?
Yes.
What I would do with the money? First of all, I will help myself. I will stabilize my life. And later on, I will try to help. And donate the nearby family and friends who are in need. That's it.
Okay. Who is more romantic one?
Our neighbor.
Well answer. I think me. Yes or no?
It shows now by answering. It shows that you are more romantic. Yes, she is more romantic.
What is something you cannot live without?
I do.
What is one thing you never did when you are single that you wish you did?
Opportunity to go to Canada when I was young, and this is to Canada, and this is the only one thing that I wish that I did it. Yes.
But
you went
to Canada. What was the kindest thing your wife has ever done for you? Has ever did for you or done? What was the kindest thing your wife has ever done for you? What do you?
Yes. That she had a baby.
Huh?
This was the kindest thing.
That?
She had a baby.
Is that the kindest thing I ever had done for you? To give you a baby? Okay, what is the best life advice that you have received and who said it? Best life advice. Someone who gave you advice. You received an advice and who said it?
I was getting kinda used to being so much in love. And I did close my eyes when it hurts sometimes. I fall. because I used to advise people. So I did not receive any advice from anyone about the life. Because I worked hard on myself and I built my personality by myself.
That's it, Mariam. And Mariam said, hindi lang pang pamilya, pang sports pa. She said, means that it's not for only for family, also for sports. What is the best advice that you can give me? Or what do you wish for so in the future?
The best advice it's mean for me is see what you have and look to what you have. Like something that you appreciate. See what you have and look to what you have. And
call me up. My friend said you were